There's only six people listening. Take your turn here. Give the hippies time to smoke their dope before the big band shows up. Come on. This next song is a song about barbarians and swords and shit. It's called Baby When You Call Me Lothar. I would roll that 20-sided die anytime. And you've got so much charisma points, I swear that it is a crime. And if the dungeon master won't let us stay, I'll throw him into some man-eating slime. For you I'd beat up 50 hobbits, baiting the place, baiting the time. Call me Lothar, when you call me, you'll just call me St. John's. Call me Lothar, when you call me, you'll just call me. And I think I can become the barbarian of your dreams. Even though I'm kind of fat and at the same time, oddly skinny. I've been working out in theory almost every day, and learning how to deep fry unicorn meat for our TV trays. Call me Lothar, when you call me, you'll just call me. Woo-hoo! Hey, call me Lothar, when you call me, you'll just call me. We have our honeymoon in the ice pits of Belzegar, or maybe Cornerbrook, you know, whatever's nicer at that time of year. We can anchor our cats with battle axes and maybe stuff from IKEA for you too, honey. I know you love that. Really hard to put together furniture. We have like five or six kids. We're going to be some kind of gnome illusionist. We're going to be like a level 12 Tiamat dragon, you know. It doesn't have to be a barbarian, but it went up with a father and son barbarian business. Me and my grandfather started in 1963. That's not really for here at the ship. No, it's not. Bring the feedback from K.O.L. Here it is. Call me Lothar, when you call me, oh just call me Lothar.